Bollywood's King Khan has already watched Dilwale before everyone else. And the actor hints that the film is packed up with some happy moments, a dose of laughter, and right amount of emotion to make you cry. After watching the film, Shah Rukh took to his official Twitter account to share his reaction with his fans. Shah Rukh tweeted, "Just watched Dilwale end to end. Realized the best cure for life is happiness, laughter and a liberal amount of tears. The rest is inconsequential." Directed by Rohit Shetty, Dilwale marks one of the most loved on-screen pair, Shah Rukh and Kajol's reunion on the silver screen after 5 years. Also featuring Kriti Senan and Varun Dhawan in the lead, the film is releasing on December 18. INS Report.